The average Western European uses up to 200 litres of fresh water every day. Clean tap water is something we take for granted. How are we going to use our vital resources in the future? Water is one of our most important ones, so we have to focus on it. Industrial designer Mehrdad Majoubi came to that conclusion as a student while researching water supply for space travel. His work brought him to one of the biggest wasters of water in the world. The shower. A conventional shower uses up more than 100 litres of water in just 10 minutes. And 5 kilowatt hours of energy are needed to heat up the water, which soon goes down the drain. Majoubi invented a shower that requires fewer than 5 litres of water and less than 1 kilowatt hour of energy, no matter how much time one spends in the shower. How does it work? The shower recycles the water within a closed loop system. Microfilters remove the dirt. Ultraviolet light kills bacteria. And a heater prevents the water from cooling, keeping it at a steady temperature. It's currently the most efficient system for saving water and energy in the world. What comes out of the showerhead? Water that's even purer than from your tap. Mehrdad Majoubi has invented the shower of the future.